The vibrant and culturally rich atmosphere of the GN Event Center in Manassas, Virginia came alive as the Punjabi Women Cultural Association proudly hosted the 12th annual female festival Mela Tiya Teej. This eagerly awaited event dedicated to celebrating the spirit of womanhood and Punjabi culture saw an enthusiastic turnout of women from the community, all dressed in colorful traditional attire, ready to revel in the festivities. Tiya Teej is a traditional festival celebrated by women in Punjab, marking the arrival of the monsoon season and paying homage to the joys and challenges of womanhood. The event has grown in significance, particularly in the diaspora, where it serves as a bridge connecting younger generations to their rich cultural heritage. The PWCA has been at the forefront of this cultural preservation, and this year's festival, organized by Moni Gill and Rupinder Chahal, was a testament to their commitment. No Punjabi festival is complete without the energetic and rhythmic beats of Bhangra and Gidda. The Mela Tiya Teej was no exception, as groups of women took to the stage to perform these traditional dances. The atmosphere was electric as the performers, dressed in vibrant Punjabi attire, moved in sync with the dhol beats, captivating the audience with their energy and grace. The infectious enthusiasm spread quickly, encouraging attendees to join in the dances, turning the entire venue into a sea of movement and joy. A highlight of the festival was the Punjaban pageant, a competition that celebrated the beauty, grace and talent of Punjabi women. The contestants, who were judged on various criteria, showcased their skills in front of an appreciative audience. The winner of the pageant was crowned amidst loud cheers, symbolizing the empowerment and pride of Punjabi women. Adding a touch of glamour and star power to the event were the special guests of honor, renowned singers Farah Anwar and Narinder Mavi. Both artists are celebrated for their contributions to Punjabi music, and their presence elevated the festival to new heights. Their performances were not just about entertainment, they were a tribute to the cultural heritage of Punjab, reminding everyone of the richness and depth of Punjabi music. The singers interacted with the audience, creating an intimate and memorable experience that left a lasting impression on all those present. Like these, the association not only fosters a sense of belonging but also empowers women by providing them with a platform to express themselves and connect with their roots.